Hey guys, Prestige here. Welcome back to the channel. Just finished up doing my weekly contract and got enough crypto keys in order to purchase a new bundle called the Six Pack. The official description reads, purchase a bundle of six common supply drops for a special crypto key only price. This offer is redeemable once per day. I feel like this is a permanent addition to the black market. I feel like this is going to be available every single day for as long as Black Ops 3 is playable online. So as long as you can play it and as long as there's people to play with, you're still going to be able to purchase this 10 years down the road as long as there's people online. But once again, this is going to be taken either good or bad with people. I think that it's a cool thing just because common drops are a good way to fill in the blanks and earn duplicates. And that sounds really stupid, but hear me out for a second. Even though you don't have the best of luck with common drops, you're still going to be getting those common camouflages for all of the weapons in the game. You're going to be getting those common calling cards. And yes, you may even get something cool like a weapon, a melee weapon, or some sort of epic first place taunt. And it doesn't happen often, don't get me wrong, but personally speaking, I ended up getting the Shadow Claw out of a common. I got the MP40 out of a common. I think that I got a few melee weapons out of the commons just because the way that I use them might not be the most understood way. So let me try to explain this for you. Buying common drops originally in the beginning was the only thing that I would do because I was just not really willing to go that extra mile to get a rare because I just didn't care. It was cosmetic only at the beginning of this game. But eventually along the line, I just started to continuously buy common drops, and that really did help fill up all of the common things that you can get in the game, whether it's camouflages, calling cards, and everything of the sort. Eventually, when burning duplicates became a thing, because if you guys were there at the beginning, that didn't exist either, I was able to just continuously burn all of the commons that I would earn out of rare supply drops. It was just something that came naturally. It's like, oh, I got that before. I didn't even realize, because you just open these things and you don't look at all the little common pieces of crap you get. You just worry about the cool, rare, epic, and, you know, eventually weapons when they came to the drop. So I feel like this is a good way to get all of that common crap out of the way if you guys did not do that already. So purchasing six of these a day by simply spending 45 keys is a good investment because one, you have the opportunity to still earn weapons and stuff like that, and two, you'll be able to get all that common crap out of the way, and hopefully by the time you're done, like I did here, I was able to burn a bunch of the common stuff and I was able to just go ahead and buy a rare supply drop and burn that and buy the next supply drop and burn that. So that's how it happens, and that's the best way I can explain using this simple little drop. So here's my next question. Since we got the common bundle, if it's really popular, do you think that they're going to add a rare supply drop bundle? Now, I know there's going to be a lot of people in the comments section saying, but it's Activision, they're not going to do it, they just want money. Let's just ignore the COD point situation for just a moment, and let's say they did add a rare supply drop bundle for 130 crypto keys. Now, normally you would spend 120 crypto keys specifically for rare supply drops. So 130 crypto keys and you would get six rare supply drops. I definitely think that's a great deal. And it would really, really motivate a lot of people, including myself, to go out there and just grind these crypto keys out in order to open them. So I don't know what to expect coming in the future. I definitely think that this six pack is going to be available for the remainder of the life that Black Ops 3 has, and I would really like to see a rare supply drop bundle added eventually. Let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section, by the way. I'm really interested in knowing if this is something that you're going to be buying. Are you guys interested in seeing more types of bundles like this where it focuses specifically on crypto keys? And also, are you guys interested in seeing more community contracts and special contracts like we saw added a couple of weeks ago? If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to click that like button down below and subscribe for more awesome videos coming each and every day. If this end screen is completely new to you, make sure to check out the links on the left side of the screen by clicking directly on your mobile devices and desktop. You can go ahead and visit my channels and my most recent upload, which will be right there. But anyway, guys, thank you so much, and until tomorrow, I'll see ya. Peace.